Yerth. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. We do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
I don't think we should disturb Jormungandr without some reason. There's really no call for that at this point.
I can read what this says now, but it's a name. Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm done. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
I still can't read these.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir! I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer chair. Like, a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
I still can't read these. Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere.
Nothing. A family matter.
Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut up.
I see.
Oh, no.